For the 10-yard sprint, you're going to measure off 10 yards and then run it as fast as possible. During the 10-yard sprint, you're going to try to concentrate on staying low, taking as long of a stride as possible, and remembering to push the foot back into the ground.